because I want to film too. Well, then we'll collaborate. Okay, stay straight. And I'll send you my YouTube channel.
Perfect, and I'll send you mine. I uploaded a video yesterday.
Stay there. Straight. No, the way we did.
Okay, yes. You started, is it?
Yeah, keep the hands down. Keep it down. Like this, yeah.
Here. Let's say it's here. Close. Let's say this one. So instead of going back, it's
going
straight.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Imagine they are connected like this with beams. So
get rid of all the force that's coming. That's what Tai Chi is all about. It's all about the circle.
I got it relaxed.
But you see, don't let me collapse here, because you collapse. Just hold me there, yeah. Hold it, yeah, there.
What we're doing here,
see, I'm on.
We're helping each other listen.
Yeah.
Develop listening. I call it listening skills. And
that's
I didn't make that up.
Yeah.
My teachers, everybody talks about listening skills. But then after a while,
yeah, the same.
This whole
hold
thing,
it. Hold it.
To the ground. That's the idea.
You see, it's like a ball, like a spring.
Oh,
everything
yeah.
is a spring. The whole body is a spring.
Yeah.
Don't let me collapse.
Yeah.
Don't let me collapse.
Your back.
My back. Your back and my back.
Yeah.
So basically, you go in the back here, and then you make a vacuum here. And because you make a hard shell, now you see everywhere is hard. It's a hard shell, so make the vacuum and then... No, you don't breathe. Just forget
yeah.
the breathe.
There.
Just pull the back. Pull the back into the chest.
Okay.
Bounce me. Bounce me. I suggest to do this with open weights. Like you have to don't go into meditation. I mean for this exercise.
That's okay. I just gotta find the shape first.
Yeah. But see now the shape is not quite. You have to align first. Because we are not symmetric. You see, you are not symmetric here. And I'm the same, like I have one shoulder shorter than the other. Actually, I had my bone broken, and because it was broken here, it was basically like this. So this shoulder is kind of shorter.
Less your degrees.
But it is what it is now. Still using
the best to keep it on the line.
Well, yeah, you do the best. And then you align everything down. When you relax, you go into like you know what happens when you do this. You basically feel the pain. It's the opposite. Like it's okay to feel the pain. Like feel the pain more like this.
Feel more and push more. Push my heel. Punch.
Like look here.
Yeah,
but you want it.
here to do the same thing here. Yeah, but don't, like, and it's not like this. It's forward. Anyway, it will take practice, don't worry. But this is just a demonstration. For now, maintain the structure. But not in the heels, because in the heels you're on the back. So when I push you here, push me back. I push you here, push me back. This I'm pointing there. Here the same, but if I push you here, then I'm pointing down. So the connection. Have you seen that meditation, the eight meridians? Do you know in Taoism there are two meditations? Actually there are probably more, but let's say two, called microcosmic circuit and macrocosmic. Like micro is small and macro is large. So the small circuit is basically you start from here, from
the nose.
From the nose, little cone goes down here, and then it goes here. Right? But from here, it goes even lower between the legs, and then it comes. From here goes inside the brain here. Inside the brain goes in the kind of like you connect this point top of the head with the center of the brain, and then this point with the center of the brain. And from here to the mouth, the tongue, and then again take the circuit again. Yes, like this. So this is called micro cosmic circuit or small heavenly circuit. Yes. And usually this is done seated, but you can do it standing too.
Show me.
Like when you go this ground.
Yeah. Basically start from here. So if you're